Hello, this is the walkthrough for some more stuff that I don't know how to do. I'm gonna show you how to get some cool stuff on here. It's kinda simple, kinda hard. To me, it's really simple. There's one thing that I could not get yet, but I'm gonna try to. Trying to get my camera straight. I think it is. Yes, it's straight now. Let me go show you what I was going to show you. It's to unlock the Mega Man tanks. And especially for Russell Boots. And that. And this. But now, I'm just going to go. Yes, I did see a couple of people, like I said I was, but not me. Sophie, I think for one reason. One reason only. Get some good pictures. Somebody just popped up on my video, I don't really care. I just go see this. Yes, I'm not that new at making YouTube videos, but I kinda am. Hopefully, don't think my video is a bad yet. But I'm gonna see if I can go find these two people, level A and B. If I can, I'm gonna go try to help them out if I could. If I have enough time. I'll move the camera up to that closer. Let's see what he wants. He's talking about Ronald. If you don't feed Ronald food, then all the people that's gonna be inside the place with him is gonna die. So it's kinda important to do his case after a while. It's just to get the food up to him. It's kinda chicken. But if you can do it good, you can do it good. Okay. I hope I can make it through these people for a Christmas love. Let me refill my camera. I might just let Ross shoot himself, but I don't know yet. Except I want to. Just watch. You might want to try to keep the weapons good. Sometimes you don't want to keep them. It just depends what you think. Let's just hope I can make it through these people. I don't think I will, but it's always a challenge. And this game is kind of challenging, that's why it's worth playing. Because you gotta try to make it on time. So I don't think I will, but we'll just see. I ain't going to save everybody because I already killed Cliff and killed the people he had inside that empty house. So that means I ain't going to save everybody. I'm just going to save some people, not everybody. I got almost every teammate except for the Frank the Pimp and the Tor guy and teammate. Nor the survive for a certain amount of days except for the 3 days. And the levels A and B should be in here. At our end. Right there. It's gonna be kinda gruesome, but it's worth it.
No way!
Yeah, of course, action. Okay.
Oh,
cut loose from the lid. It's going to be better than saving them.
No way!
I don't want you to take a picture of him, but once you give him, take a picture of him anyway. Even though he doesn't want you to take a picture of him anyway. See, the reason why I got a gun is because he's going to ask me to borrow it, if he can borrow my gun. Now we'll let him borrow it because then he's going to commit suicide by shooting himself in the head. That's whenever you take it out. Camera and take a picture of it. Get a camera and snap photo.
Fantastic.
And then you get 10,000 points. Now she ain't gonna come with you because she's too upset. That means you just sleep in there. If you want, you can kill her too, which is what I'm gonna do.
What are you thinking?
Tanya's dead. Nah, it's time to go and do photo challenge. That one I will do because I need to know who the guy is. So that's the only reason why I'm doing this one. You can, sometimes it won't let you try to take a picture of the pee-pee sticker.
Nice.
It finally let me. If you want, you can just climb onto a zombie's back and come up here and there's a submachine gun. It's kind of difficult, but you get used to it after a while. Well, I pick that up, I'm going to go do a photo challenge. It's not really that hard, just bring an erotica folder to Kent. Let's just hope I make it on time. Yeah, he's waiting for me right now. So I'm gonna hurry and go bring him a photo, and I'm gonna win it, because I got a very good photo. So, I'm gonna tell you the rest after that. That's above the law. That's all with Joe hostling the women. I'm gonna go kill Joe right now after I do this. The weird thing is that they tell you meet Ken up here, but he's always somewhere else, so let me go find him. Kids are saving. If you save Sophie, You can use this one, or I just took this one. So I'm gonna use that one for now. Now I ain't gonna see everybody though. That's the difference. He gets mad. But basically, then you just gotta wait until 12 p.m. of the next day. Ain't too hard, actually. I go deal with Ronald right here. I need to go get her some food. Be right back, Ronald. I'm gonna give him the snack test right here. Cause he ate all the food that's right there. Ain't really gonna be that much use trying to do it right there. Talk to him. He's gonna ask him for food. Then take a picture. Yeah.
Fantastic.
You get 10,000 PV. After that, you just want, if you want to, if you don't want to see everybody, slice him up real bad with your. So I need to make them join. I call it that wall. Just kidding. That means I don't even want to see my body right now. And then when you go to get into a weapon right here, that's it. You don't already have food. Now I'm gonna go kill Joe. After I kill Joe, I'm gonna go deal with the coward. I'm gonna kill the coward. As long as you meet the people, you don't have to worry about them. So, I'm gonna go kill Joe. I'm gonna kill the women. After I save the women, I'm going to try to save them if I can't. Damn, I can't. I ain't gonna really worry about them. But you wanna go pretty early, because if you go pretty early, then it's gonna be a lot better, because you're gonna have all the women. Take a picture of Nick.
Fantastic.
Hanging. This is easy piece too. I'm also showing you how to get easy peep bonus. Get picture salad.
Fantastic.
That's about it. Now if you want, you can kill them. You can draw body. Sorry, salad. You're dead, you wanna die. Let's see if I can get a little bit better luck. Nick is going to die at me too. I just go walk into there. I won't be able to show you the cutscene, but I'm going to show you everything else. Try to. Sally Mills is dead. I'm gonna continue this onto the next one. So please tune back in, because I need some help. I'm gonna show you all of this. This is the walkthrough, so